Bulgarian was moving some smack out of the Funland on Firefly Island. So, say we find them, what are we gonna do then?
We're gonna take out their income stream, and then we're gonna take them out. End this bullshit.
Okay, I'm armed, I'm dangerous, let's fucking do this!
Come on, T, give me a break.
What? We're in this together!
Tony, bro, I love you, but I shall handle this alone. I don't want you getting yourself killed.
Then you're gonna have to punch me out again, Lou.
Don't make me, man. You know you're just gonna slow me down, bro, and kill us both. I want at least one of us to survive.
Lou?
Look, T, don't go home. Don't go to the clubs. Don't go nowhere anyone might conceivably think to look for you.
There aren't many places like that left in the city, I'm afraid.
Come on. Where you think you can hide that no one would expect?
I have no fucking clue. Dukes? I ran away from there when I was a kid, and I swore blind I'd never go back. Apart from to catch a plane.
Okay, cool. Hit up, like, that Monaco Monument thing in Meadows Park. Hang out for a few hours. If I survive this shit, I'll find you. If I don't show, then I'm gone. Move to Brazil. Move somewhere. Don't never look back, T. Later, T.
Shit, Lou. Look after yourself.
Now we own junk trade in Liberty. Anyone need package, they must deal with us.
Where is he? This is your big business idea? Fuck you! Bye, Birdie! Bitch!
eyes away now, pretty boy! You are too late to get it!
Fuck you!
You think he will forget about you? You and all your friends are dead!
Yeah, that ain't happening, Timmy!
Enjoy killing your whole family!
Talk, bro. It's just really coming apart.
What do you mean? Let me help you out.
There ain't nothing you can do, Yusuf. If this crazy Russian fuck manages to leave the country, it's over for me and Tom. I gotta get down the Thursday Expressway without any number of Russian assassins taking me down. Or we're done. Why am I even saying this? Wish me luck, bro.
chick.